This is where I used to sit after lunch and read alone on these steps. They go up there.
Hi. You know, they were only for girls.
Second floor. I usually sat at lunch alone. And then I'd come over here and sit alone and read. What a miserable year this was. Bookended my Christmas Eve, right? Like a light bulb. Like Pinocchio. Like Monopoly. Tim.
As I shout out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you go down in history.
By George Washington. Sorry about the hair. It didn't want to behave today. It's actually growing out. Oh, look at all that gray. Anyways, maybe I'll go this way. I don't know. Either way, it looks funny. What?
How does this pull dryer work?
Is there a thing to push on?
I don't know.
Maybe you just wave your hand underneath?
I'm trying.
I don't really want to look in the women's room, but... yeah, I can't see in there. It's all good. Yeah, so the kids had a Christmas party thing here where they all got little bags full of swag and gifts.
Thank you for the washer.
Kids are weird.